What's up guys and welcome to this new video. Today I'm gonna show you how to add LTE only mode on your Huawei Android device. First guys, go to Play Store and search for a database setting editor. That's it. Okay, first make sure it belongs to 4A company, as you can see here. Okay, first before we open it, let's go to setting. Let's see if we have LTE on mode only. As you can see, we don't have it. We have only 4 options here. Remember that. Okay, let's open it. Scroll down and search for network mode. As you see, that's it. Let's edit it. Here, add the 11 and save it. Let's get back. Let's see if we have it now. Mobile network. As you can see, we don't have it right now. Let's turn off the data. Let's turn it on again and let's see. Settings, more, mobile network. As you see here, we don't have it. Just don't stop here. Okay, now what we have to do, we have to restart our phone. I will back to you guys. Okay, let's see now. Settings, more, mobile network. Let's see. As you can see here guys, we have LTE LTE only. As you can see, it's working perfectly. Just one more thing guys. When you activate it, you can't make calls, so you can't call anyone and no one can call you. I mean, you have to change it. And if you want to delete it, you have to change the option. And now open the application and scroll down and search for network mode.
Two thousand years later.
Delete 11 number. Now save changes. And let's start our phone. Go to setting, more, mobile network, and network type. And as you see here guys, we don't have it. And that's it guys. I really hope that you liked this video. Don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe for more videos, and see you in next one. Goodbye.